If you weren't in show business, what would you do?
I'd open a small sewage farm on the other side of Oxford.
Thank you.
Yes, folks.
Now we're going to do a quick impression of the Hudson Brothers.
A German word, schnitzel, ein schnitzel.
Never shine on me.
Still singing.
Yeah. Really nice up here, isn't it? Lovely day. Summer again. Yeah, it's really nice weather.
I think I'll strip. God damn it. It's stripping weather.
And maybe you could do something, something sound-wise with them that's going to make them work as well.
Shut up and get in here.
Next, you're picked up by local television. Here is your very first appearance.
Oh, my old man, he wears nothing less. He wears gold lining, spells a shredded in a council. It's just your jack talking, you're telling me lies, yeah, it hurts like hell.
So what are you going to give us at Blackpool when you switch on the lights?
Big hits that you weren't very keen on that you thought harder.
That's all right, lads. How are you?
Ridiculous. Doing the interview. How are you, love?
Come in. Do you know what it's like on the outside? Don't go talking too loud. You
talk too loud. It's a funny game. Don't believe that it's all the same. Giving what I've just said, put the sun pillow on my head. If millions of eyes can see, death blind and mind so blind. When the someone else is me, it's unkind, it's unkind.
And there's many a time I walk past the mirror and I catch myself short. Well, I mean,
do you?
I catch my shorts, but there's many a time when I look in the mirror and think, my God, this is perfection, triumph deluxe.
We all do that, don't we? Do you walk past the mirror and say,
yeah,
I did it this morning.
I thought, God, like a horse.
Especially in hotel rooms, you know, when you it's been quite a long time on the road, you know, and you're getting a bit hard up.
And Morris, you thought you looked like a horse ever, mate.
I said hung like a horse.
Hung like a horse. He's hung like a stallion, actually.
Is he?
The proverbial stallion.
Well, my nickname is Moby, but that's as far as it.
Yes, Chamberlain was marked contrast to Churchill. If he was in a barrel of tits, he'd come out sucking his thumb. Great leaders of our time.
He said something about that when I said, look at
him. No, Michael.
Always does that, always gets his fingers stuck in the bottom.
So there is talk.
What did he say?
He's lost his blue cap again.
It's the fifth time this week.
He said,
he said, look.
Last time he did it with a large bottle, it was awful.
Yeah, it took him 2 days to get that one off.
It was an interview, it flew in their face, you know. Mm.
So it was no one decision by any of us. It was just he's gone. He's coming in again. Every time we start talking about something, no, it's away. Anyway, it's all right.
I don't
want
to waste
time. It is hot in here. Okay, and it's your show.
They showed their appreciation after the show, you know, which is... been incredible on this tour, and I believe
right.
New York right through.
What you mean?
Don't ever piss off your wife. Fellas, don't ever piss off your wife. You lose your penis. You lose your penis. The way I lost mine.
Was it clear what you wanted to do there?
Oh, I think so.
I think she
was. No, I think it's pretty clear to anybody, really.
She seems to have had a video camera with her.
I'm
not sure what her intentions were, because I'd be careful accusing people. But she did have a plastic bag with a carpet knife, some rope, and a video camera, and I don't know what she was going to do.
What's the craziest thing that's ever happened to you guys when you were performing, or what's the stupidest thing you've ever done? Have you ever, someone's playing one song, someone's playing the other, or anybody tripped over?
I think Phil Morris actually lay down and went to sleep on the stage.
Really?
Which yeah. Why? Which I should call me. I don't know.
Why not?
Why not? Exactly. Anything goes.
He was tired.
So he was a long tour.
Fair enough, you're in the Bee Gees.
Massachusetts is one place I have seen.
Have you ever heard Mick Jagger singing Play With Fire with like his strings? Anymore. You are playing with fire if you're playing with Mick, they say in the trade.
Just don't you feel overwhelmed by this whole Gibb family?
I'll be overwhelmed in a minute.
Gibb to the Gibbs.
No, but it's quite satisfying working with some
Don't you feel you've always been playing straight man?
Everything's great.
We got to New York, and the first thing I'm thinking, they're going to do the whole thing again. You know, so right, where do we start? And we had some programmers in there, and he went, "Have you got the stomps?" I went, "No, I thought we were going to do the whole thing again." "Oh no, you've got to get the stomps. The stomps are what make the record. We've got to get the stomps to make the sound. That's part of the backtrack. We've got to have that." So I had to get them sampled onto my drum machine in Miami, and the disc sent up, and we got it, and then we embellished on it a bit more in the studio, and everybody at the record company wanted them off.
How would you like to introduce our next guest?
Please, only if they like the blues.
But do you guys like the blues?
Love it.
I mean guys like T-Bone Walker, Muddy Waters, Chuck Berry, and Johnny Lee Hooker.
Hang a dang. Ah, but what about Paul McCartney?
Does Paul McCartney sing the blues, baby?
No, damn it, man, but he's British. Well, go on then, introduce him.
But right now, let's listen to the Steve Miller Band.
We've been together since, well, Robin and I were five. You know, and
well,
Barry was...
been together since birth, Morris.
Well, true.
About the first 5 years, I don't know where you went.
No, but I mean singing together. Actually, you're half an hour older than me, so it's not quite right.
I only started remembering you around five.
You were you had a dream that you were eating a pillow and you woke up and your marshmallow was gone.
Right.
No, it was the other way around. It was a dream that you were eating a marshmallow.
No, it was a dream you were eating a pillow.
Yeah.
And a giant marshmallow disappeared.
That's worse. Yeah.
But this
gotta get a message to you. 2, 3, 4, to love somebody.
This is boring. I mean, the audience is not exciting as the last one.
It works in South Pacific.
He's back.
Nights on Broadway.
No. Out. Come on.